little scientist, welcome to ALLEN IntelliBrain. Do you remember that we had set up our 3D seasons tree in the previous video and learned about the food items, articles and clothes relevant to each season? Now it's time to get more charged as we are in the middle of our season's gameplay. From your Intelli SMART Box, take out the season's tokens, season's screens, the season's cards, and season's kit. Now it's time to assemble our season's theater. For this, take out the season's base, the roof, the backside, and the front of the Intelli theater, along with the tags of Intelli SMART Box and ALLEN IntelliBrain and 8 rectangular foam pieces from the season's kit. All set? Because after this, we are ready to start our game. First, take the theater base. As you can see that I have kept the side with the least amount of slits near me. Let's insert our season's theater backside in the last 2 slits provided here. And the theater front side in the front 2 slits. Now we are going to lock it with the rectangular foam pieces. Perfect. Now what's remaining? It's the roof. So we are going to take the upper side of the theater and place it in such a way that the side having the slits face outward. Fix it nicely. And now you know that what is remaining. To lock them up, we will use the rectangular foam pieces. Now your theater is ready. But wait, something is remaining. We need to put the tags of Intelli SMART and IntelliBrain on it. There you go, your Intelli theater is all set. Once you completed your season's tree, there is much more fun in playing the season's theater game. For this, you will need 4 season screens, 4 season tags, 4 seasons trees. Your 8 characters dressed appropriately in seasons clothes, a timer, 4 seasons trees, 4 wooden clips, 4 food baskets, 2 circular foam pieces. Now select your season tag from the given set for which you want to set up your season's theater. Remember, we will complete 3D Seasons Theater for the season completed on the 3D Seasons tree. In the previous video, we completed 3D Autumn tree. So, we will make 3D Autumn Theater today. I selected the Autumn season. So, come on, let's make a Seasons Theater for the Autumn season. Your sand timer is tracking your time. Select the food basket out of the given 4 for the autumn season. And we have the pumpkin food basket for the autumn season. Next is to select the autumn season's tree. So from the given trees, the one with the dried leaves is the autumn season tree. Now select the relevant character dressed up in autumn season clothes. Can you find the one? Yes! This boy and this girl are all dressed up wearing the autumn season clothes. Which of the given scenes depict the autumn season? Is this the autumn season? Is this the one? This one? Or this one? Yes, this scene depicts the autumn season. Get set and be ready to place your season's name tag on the top of your season's theater in the given slit. Now, take your season's screen and place it into your theater from the back end. And mount it using the wooden clips from all the four sides. There it goes. Now, in the slit given at the back, you have to place your autumn season tree. So, place it like this. Perfect. Now, we have to place our autumn season food basket in the given slit. Perfect. What remains is your character. Now, we will take the characters of autumn season and put foam pieces on them and insert it from the slits given above the season's theater. Do it for the next character also. Insert your foam piece and insert it from the slits given. Isn't it looking pretty? It's wonderful. Now, it's your turn to complete the season theater setup for other seasons. But be sure that you complete it within the given time period. Remember, when you will place your characters inside your 3D seasons theater, they will act as a puppet.
Wow, it's wonderful. After completing the puppet show, you need to return back to the 3D seasons tree and continue to place season's token for the other seasons. When all the tokens for any other season gets completed, prepare the 3D seasons puppet theater and put the puppet show for that season. The game is not over yet. Tell your friends the season story and plan a puppet show for your friends. After playing this interesting game, you will now have observed the season tree, season food basket, season clothes, and scenery relevant to each season. Visualize science with IntelliBrain and fall in love with learning.